Onchocerciasis is a parasitic infection caused by a filarial nematode called Onchocerca Volvulus. A nematode is a worm. Worldwide, it is estimated that around 20 million people are affected, but the greatest burden of disease is in Sub-Saharan Africa, accounting for 99% of cases. An important consequence of onchocerciasis is eventual blindness, and it is the commonest cause of preventable blindness in Sub-Saharan Africa. Onchocerciasis is also known as river blindness, and this is because the black flies that transmit the disease breed along streams and rivers. And what happens is that the larvae enter the skin, mate in the dermis, and mature into adults in the subcutaneous tissue, resulting in the formation of nodules that are asymptomatic, called onchocercomas. These are around 0.5 to 2 centimetres in diameter. But the major problem is, of course, when the microfilariae released by the females enter the dermis and the eye chambers. When in the skin, they cause onchocercal dermatitis. Symptoms include itching, edema, lichenification, that's sort of fibrous thickening, and hyperpigmentation. In the anterior chamber of the eye, the microfilariae cause iritis and may cause glaucoma. And if the eye is examined with a slit lamp, the microfilariae may be seen moving. And another serious threat to vision is when the retina and choroid are involved, resulting in blindness. Histological features of onchocerciasis involving the skin include peripheral chronic inflammation around onchocercomas, fibrosis, epidermal atrophy, and pigment incontinence. Cross and diagonal sections of adult worms may be seen, and within lymphatics, microfilariae may be identified. Where there is dermatitis, the microfilariae are most numerous beneath the epidermis, and here there will also be an infiltrate of eosinophils and eventual fibrosis. This is a skin biopsy from a patient with onchocercal dermatitis, and the microfilariae are the purplish cord-like structures. The inflammatory cells are eosinophil polymorphs. Also, you can see scattered fibroblasts amongst the microfilariae, showing that this lesion is starting to fibrose. This is the histological appearance of an onchocercoma. So the background of this lesion is composed of fibrous tissue, and within it you can see white circular structures and ovoid structures containing the female pregnant or gravid worms containing the microfilariae. And it is these that cause the terrible clinical problems of onchocerciasis, including disfiguring dermatitis and blindness. When they are released and gain access to the dermis and the eyes and other organs.